I'm Jody Sowell from the Missouri Historical Society, and this is your STL History Minute. In the 1950s and 60s, Olive and Boyle was the place to be. That's because the area around that intersection featured some of the best music, comedy, poetry, dancing, and dining in St. Louis. The legendary Gaslight Square was filled with clubs and restaurants. Gaslit street lamps and Victorian architecture added to its charm. But it was the entertainment that people came to see. The clubs featured St. Louis artists, national acts such as the Smothers Brothers and Barbra Streisand, and national acts with local roots like Dick Gregory and Miles Davis. There are different theories on the demise of Gaslight Square. Some cite business feuds between hotels and clubs. Most point to crime and fear of crime, leading to widespread closures in the late 1960s. Gaslight Square may be gone, but memories of its heyday haven't dimmed. You can still find people who attended concerts and even people who played in the clubs. And chances are, if you ask them about it, they will have stories to tell.